swore that you had told me everything from A to Z, with nearly an omission in between. Well, I shall tell you what, you obviously forgot. That's how a ruler rules a queen. And what of teaching me by turning me to animal or bird, from beaver to the smallest bobolink? I should have had a whirl at changing to a girl and learned the way the critters think. But wasn't there a night on a summer long gone by, we saw a couple wrangling away? And did I not say, Marlin, what if that chap were I? And did he not give counsel and say, what was it now, my mind's a wall? Oh yes, by Jove, now I recall. There's a way, said the wise old man, a way known by every woman since the whole rigmarole began. Do I flatter her? I begged him, answer. Do I threaten or cajole or plead? Do I brood or play the gay romancer? Said he, smiling, no, indeed. How to handle a woman? Mark me well, I will tell you. Simply love her.